This is Math 142, question number 9 for practice test 2. And we are going to find the cosine of the inverse, the sine of the inverse cosine of negative root 3 over 2. So we're going to figure out what ratio, what angle this ratio is associated with through cosine. Then we're going to take the sine of it. So cosine is about width, so negative root 3 over 2 is here. So that's a 5 pi over 6. So now I want sine of 5 pi over 6, and the sine is the height of it, so the answer is 1/2.